Hey, how's it going? It's 20 past 6 here and I'm just going to head down and do a level 1 Ivysaur raid for the very first time. I think to make it more interesting, I'm going to order by CP and pick my 6 lowest fire type Pokemon and see if I can do it. I don't think I will be able to do it because I think I have a low level Charmander and a Slugma hanging around. So I don't think they'll do an awful lot of damage, but we'll see how it goes. I'd say it'll take maybe 7 or 9 Pokemon to defeat it. But we'll see how it goes. Also, for this time of night, it seems to be an awful lot of raids around. We've got a Suicune and a Porygon at the local park. I just passed a War Turtle there. And I think we have another level 1 to hatch in a few minutes. So, nice to see a few of them hanging around. But just coming up to the Army Barracks now. So, we're going to do the battle and see how it goes.